Late breaking overnight, a big manhunt here in Midwest City blocks off a neighborhood.
This after police say a person broke into a cigarette store. Eyewitness News 5's Erin Guy is live at Air Depot and Peach. And Erin, you say that it's a rather unusual way he broke into that store.
It was, and it all started at a realtor's office next door, and that's where we're at this morning. You can see police say the person busted through this glass door and then came inside the business. Now, they don't believe they were trying to break or steal anything in here. They were trying to get to the smoke shop on the other side of this wall. So they first tried to bust through this door, but they weren't successful. Instead, they came back here and started busting through the drywall. You can see this huge hole, and the other side of that hole is the smoke shop. Now, police arrived just in time to see someone jumping a fist into a nearby neighborhood. They tried to contact canine units in order to look for in the area. They came up empty-handed. We did talk to the smoke shop owner next door, and we talked to these folks here. Luckily, nothing was taken. Nothing seems to be missing. However, no arrests have been made. We know that police are still out there searching, trying to gather any details they can. For now, we're live in Midwest City. Erin Guy, Witness News 5.
Okay, Erin, thank you. Now, if you have any information about this morning's burglary, you are asked to call Midwest City Police.